Together with the European Union, Uganda has launched the Green VET4U project, valued at 1.5 billion shillings, aiming to foster sustainable green jobs for youth and women. Dr. Richard Irumba, the Deputy Director of the National Curriculum Development Center, stressed the importance of promoting entrepreneurship through vocational education to nurture sustainable job markets in Uganda.
Living in an environment, not only in Uganda, but the entire continent and even beyond, where as institutions, academic institutions, we are training many people. People are graduating from academic institutions worldwide, but the opportunities for work are so limited.
At a minimum of 50 young people being trained and a minimum of 10 trained trainers, so super trainers basically, that will really be inducted into the types of curriculum that we've created. Because at the end of the day, if you don't have people who understand how to do it, then nothing is going to happen.
On the other hand, Jesus Boyano, the project's overall director and coordinator at InfoDev, outlined plans to equip Uganda's vocational education and training providers and employers with the necessary skills to develop and implement innovative curricula focused on green jobs.
About the environment, we are bothered about sustainability, and since entrepreneurs and business, these elements take a greater percentage of activities in the country and the economy, it's important they are mindful about sustainability. If we are not careful, we don't take care of the planet and things go wrong. You have no choice, you have nowhere to run to. You eat away the future of your children and your grandchildren. And as a business school, it's our intention that the curriculum of entrepreneurship and all the things we do are green-oriented.
Co-funded by the European Union, the project will be carried out by five partners, including Makerere University Business School, the National Curriculum Development Center, and Great Lakes Safaris from Uganda, alongside Aspire from Germany, InfoDev based in Spain, and CSF from Italy. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.